Hey guys, this is Roy here, and welcome to the first episode of Royal Reviews. And you might notice that I have a sexy haircut here. Anyway, so let's get on to the first video. Anyway, so this first video was uploaded just a few days ago, and it's already just above 30 views. Now, this first video is about a British kid who's making a let's play of a Hitman 2, Blood Money, I mean, Silent Assassin.
Hello, this is a let's play of Hitman 2, Blood Money. I mean, Hitman 2, Silent Assassin, so we're gonna go ahead and start a new game.
So the first thing he does in the game is that he goes outside and talks to the priest, and then follows him to talk to him later. Okay, so now he gets to follow him up some stairs. Seems pretty simple, right?
Oops. Forget that just happened.
Okay, sure, we'll forget that you fell off those stairs. So, after he goes to confession for falling off the stairs, he then goes outside to find a knife. After he finds a knife, he goes and starts stabbing a scarecrow for some practice.
So, eventually, he does find a gun, and then he gets into a gunfight with a guard.
I drag his body behind his chase. Slight lag, sorry for that, guys. I'll try and fix that in this video.
Whoa, did you see him take that guy's clothes off? Well, I guess that's pretty much what secret agents do, you know, it's in the job description.
They go around killing people and then start taking their clothes off.
Anyway, I don't know if it's the mic or the game, but for some reason the game just not making any noises. I can't even hear the gunshots. I mean, watch this gunfight here.
Now, the flashes from the guns, I can see just fine, but yeah. I don't hear any gunshots at all.
Please, okay. I'll go in.
Well, he did okay for his first Let's Play, so if you want to see his video yourself, you go check it out in the description below.
Now, this next video is about a half-naked kid who asks his friends to shoot him in the back with some pellet guns. He also has the most interesting introduction to himself that I have ever seen.
Hey, it's rolling. Alright. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It is Wacky Yaki Man, the host with the most in his junk.
Oh yes, ladies and gentlemen, you heard him right. He is the host with the most in his junk. Anyway, so the first thing he gets shot with is a Desert Eagle.
This is a Desert Eagle 44 Magnum pistol.
Alright, just let me get out my little Desert Eagle.
What FPS is it, Dorian?
290-ish.
It's a 290 FPS. We're gonna shoot me in the back with this. By my friend Aaron here. If he shoots me in the head, I'll shoot him with that assault rifle. Actually, it's a Panther carbine. You stand right there, and I'm standing down here. You shoot me in the back. We're gonna shoot me in three times. Ah! Ow! Oh! Alright, let's go. Do it again. Let's go! One more.
Now, there are a few more scenes where he gets shot shirtless, but in the end, there's also a bonus video where he gets shot by an assault rifle, but you don't want to see that. Okay, I'll show you.
Well, I can get it.
Okay, we're good.
Alright. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It is Wacky Yakky Man, the host with the most in his pants. This is the bonus clip of the last airsoft that you just watched with this gun, that shotgun, and that Desert Eagle over there. Well, today we have, for you guys, a little bonus because I think you guys like seeing me get hurt. We're gonna shoot me with this. It's a full auto Panther carbine, DPMS, Panther arms. I got this for Christmas, and we're gonna shoot me with it. My friend's gonna hand over his camera to my other friend, Aaron, who shot me in the last video. And he shot me in the hand. We're gonna be shooting me with just this sweater on and this shirt, because there's nothing out there but tits. Alright.
The balls.
Do a countdown.
So yeah, the video cuts off right there, and if you want to see the other clips where he gets shot in the back shirtless, go check it out in the description below. So in this next video, you should not try this at home, unless you're Asian. Nah, but seriously, please do not try this at home. This prank video managed to get over 1,000 views in just 3 weeks, and he also explains it quite well.
Hey guys, so first day, YouTube. Big thing, you know, yeah. But Brandon's coming over right now, and he has no idea that I'm gonna be playing prank on him. At least I hope not. It's like I told him to come over so we could discuss like channel stuff and whatnot. So I kind of adopted this prank from PvP, which is using like Wasabi, but not that much. I'm using way more, and that's his powder. That's potent stuff. It's gonna kill him. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put the wasabi into some guacamole that I bought. I'm not sure exactly where it is, but it's gonna be funny.
Turns out he didn't have any guacamole, so he went over to the market and bought some, and then he went and made this awesome fast forward session. Now, I don't want to spoil this prank for you guys, so if you want to check it out, you go see it in the description below. Wait, there. So, that's all we have today for this episode of Royal Reviews. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please don't forget to subscribe, leave a comment, and give us a thumbs up. No, but seriously, do it now! Oh, and by the way, if you want your video on this show, please send it to me and I'll check it out, and maybe your video will be featured on my show. This is Roy from Royal Reviews, signing out.